Hello there, everyone, and welcome to some more Super Toxcart Story Mode. What is this, episode 6? I think so. Alright, what do I have to do? First there's over here, and then I'll think I'll finish off around that central loop area. Northern Resort. The Christmas Rose level. Yeah, it's the Christmas level. You hear those bells. I have not played this in a long this level in a long time, so I'm gonna let Puffy get ahead. Because he just got to himself over. Oh come on. All these snowbanks. Which one to play next? Maybe some Super game? Maybe some more Rexies and Donovic, maybe Tremolos or Vanquished? I don't know. Yeah, really? That should be pretty helpful. Yeah, I'm not quite able to drift on this one. Almost got the thing of Nitro, but you know, it's not meant to be. Final lap, 3-3. So yeah, in case you're going under a rock, Russia's in aid of Ukraine, and so that's this sort of cast a real dark cloud over all this. So yeah. Now I'm wondering how to send donations. Right, if no one's watching this stuff right now. Yeah, I'm also guessing whether it's also hard to look at other places besides Odyssey, because, well, guess what? There's some less than savory parts of the internet who have decided to use it. It's a little haven. Yeah. Not a surprise, at least not on the surface, like if on some other websites they'll not be named, but apparently people are using it quite a bit. And it's like, well, moderation, and there have been some moderation problems. So now I'm wondering what to do. Anyway, I completed the challenge. Now what others? There's one up here, which I'll finish off the boats next. Is that the boat? Yeah. I've had this one available for a while now. Around the lighthouse. Yeah, this one's a bit longer. It's an interesting one. And let's see who's in the race with me. Puffy is not, and look who's in the... Look who's here, Sarah the Racer. Ah, come on. That's not that interesting. And of course I fired off and it snapped. Yeah, I probably should have just let it drop and then and use the boost. Whatever. Those characters neck and neck. Well, not Suzanne, who's... Yeah, two unlockable characters already in this race. Good, I got him on an attack. I'm like Frieza. Oh yes, Dragon Ball reference. And another one already, and then a fly swatter, yay. Well, that time I did get hit by my own attack. Four. Doing slowing down. Yay. Yeah, I have a pretty good lead. I've had a pretty good lead this entire race. So. Oh. Not her again. And. Yes. Victory! And I unlocked mini golf. That sure is a fun track. It's a little bit annoying too. There's now four tracks up there we left for last. Oh, and there's mini golf, and there's another one up here. Thank you. to the moon and back. A time trial Grand Prix. Sure. Starts with Alfred's math class. How lovely. Around 3 or 5. And yeah, compared to math class, we're tiny. I'll keep this thing in reserve for later, in case I need it. Did not use it there, but whatever. I just keep flipping myself around. And I'm actually doing alright on this Grand Prix track. Received a new message. And I won! Yay. Right, the next track is that island one. Can I produce it? Just drifted right past him. Con, screw my drift. He's basically anything that ruins your drift. Whatever. I'll keep this one in reserve in case I need it later on in the race. I'm 8 seconds ahead of the next person, so next racer, so. Well, in Mario Kart, these would be CPUs. Yeah, like, these can be to control old carts and racers. No! I'm not real my drift. Okay. continued boost I had. And here's where I can do a lot more with drifting. No. It's almost lap three. And this time the person having is only 5 seconds behind. There you go. Got a definite speed boost from that. Good for power slide ever. I wonder if that would be considered much of a power slide or not. I don't know. I'm not really a race game aficionado, so what we need to talk. Almost the end. The nitro, I must try nitro drift. And boost across the finish line. Wait, is that the time power just for this track? Like 6 minutes. And around the lighthouse, I think, Candlest City, and I'm not sure what that could be. It's probably mini golf. Let's cut through here. This is getting pretty competitive. There we go. Lap two. Okay, this time right now I'm pretty firmly in the lead because I guess I'm running drifts. final lap. Do you want to try playing as motion control sometime? Just for the lulls? That also seems to be kind of iconic. Because if you're playing Mario Kart Wii, back in all my school days. And I won. Okay, that's for the whole Grand Prix, 10 minutes of the Grand Prix total. And then it's Kansas City, and now it's Northern Resort, it's the final track, okay. Oh no, you don't. Just carry ahead with a drift. It's gonna boost the King's not out. Do you wish us here this track's amazing? Really, it would be a really good place to. Knock off the edge. It really would be a really good place to use the speed boost next lap. Okay, yeah, so it is 2:03. And I was like, wait, 2:02? But no, it's 2:03. No! Keep missing the big thing of nitro. Yeah, that really worked. I got off here. Can I drift here? Yes, I can. And I won again. Oh, no, you don't. Mm. Uh-oh. Oh no! That animal just stole it from me. You do not steal my nitro. Now it's always in the lap one. This is basically the Christmas level. They're even more than light. Oh yeah, and then there are all the evergreens. Because of course, then the other horse, also Christmas trees. Also the music, all the bells, and all the lights. Yeah. He didn't fall off there. Yay! Yeah, I wish full screen would actually work on this thing. But it doesn't, so I'm using it with OBS. So for now I'm stuck with what I have. Yeah, not even close. And quick in a second. Wait, is that puppy or is it not puppy? Wait, it might not be. Puppies, whatever. Anyway. Challenge completed! Yeah, I've already unlocked Magol. Okay, so now it's back down to those two next time. Yeah. What's next I'm gonna do? Mini golf and Black Forest. But those will have to wait for the next episode. See everyone next time.